Hi, in the last video I have promised you to show you how to use an inhaler. So this is an inhaler of LUPIHALER. Okay, so it cost around 300 to 400, and this is the inhaler. Okay, this is a cap of that inhaler. Now after that, this is the opening passage, so we can see an arrow mark here. So we are going to open it. Okay, so this is the one, so we just press here. Just press it. Sorry. So the inhaler is opened like this. It is just, you know, this is in the position. So we just, rotate the cap in this direction. Okay, so we will get this. And this is a hole in which we have to put the capsules. And after that, we have to, close the cap by rotating in this direction, and we have to press it like this. And after that, we have to press these two side buttons. Okay, like this. Okay, so what happens when we press these buttons, the capsules that we put inside this inhaler will be, will be ready for inhalation. Then this is a mouthpiece that we have to insert inside our mouth, and after that we have to inhale at a very fast speed. Okay, why we have to inhale at a very fast speed means then only it will directly goes into our lungs. Okay, then retain it for 5 to 8 seconds, and after that inhale very slowly. Okay, I will again tell you how to use this. That is, remove the protection cap from the inhaler, then hold the inhaler with the buttons down. Okay, then hold the base of the inhaler firmly and open the inhaler by turning the mouthpiece in the direction of the arrows, as I have already told. Take a capsule and place it in the inhaler. Then place the capsule in the capsule chamber. That hole is known as the capsule chamber. Then check whether the capsule is completely inside the capsule chamber. If not, put the capsule in correct position. Okay, after that, close the inhaler by turning the mouthpiece back to the closed position. Then hold the inhaler upright, that with the mouthpiece upwards. Hold the push buttons between the thumb and index fingers, that is these orange buttons which we can see on the side of the inhaler. Use both fingers at the same time to press these buttons once. Use quick firm pressure. Okay, otherwise it will not, the capsule is now evenly punctured. So otherwise the capsule will not puncture easily. Then after that, tilt your head back slightly. That is the first and important thing that you have to do in the process of inhalation. Tilt your head back slightly. Insert the mouthpiece of the inhaler completely into your mouth. Okay, that is behind your teeth and on your tongue. Close your lips tight round the mouthpiece. Breathe in rapidly but steadily, as deeply as you can. Okay. Then the inhaler makes a rattling noise if it is operating properly. This is because the capsule spins in the chamber as the powder disperses. Remove the inhaler from your mouth. Hold your breath for about 5 to 10 seconds so that your lungs can take up the medication. Breathe out gently. Open the inhaler and check whether the capsule is empty. If not, repeat the same process. After completion of the inhalation, rinse your mouth with water. Do not swallow. Open the inhaler and remove the empty capsule. Put the protection cap back on the inhaler. Okay. Another important thing while using the inhaler is we have to clean the inhaler once every week. Open the inhaler, turning the mouthpiece as far as possible in the direction of the arrows. Rinse the mouthpiece with running water. Before using the inhaler again, it should be completely dry. The capsule chamber can be cleaned with a little brush. Push the buttons a few times so that the perforation needles can be cleaned as well. Do not use water for the base of the inhaler and or the perforation needles. Okay, these are the instructions for using an inhaler. Next time while using the inhaler, don't forget to, you know, follow these instructions and, you know, take medicines properly and get well soon. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. Like my video, like my channel and subscribe my channel. Thank you. May God bless you, Ma.